New developments tonight surrounding the explosion that rocked downtown Nashville, Tennessee. The police chief there saying tissue that could be human remains has been found near the site of the early explosion. Federal investigators are calling the attack an intentional act. The blast injured three people and left a street littered with broken glass and rubble. NBC's Pete Williams has the latest for us.
This video posted on the internet appears to capture the explosion. The powerful blast sent smoke rising, shattered windows, and damaged over a dozen buildings in the immediate area outside an AT&T transmission building in downtown Nashville. Police say they received a report of shots fired there around 5:30 a.m. and arrived to find this RV parked on the street with a loudspeaker playing a warning.
As officers responded, they encountered an RV that had a recording saying that a potential bomb would detonate within 15 minutes.
Police began clearing the area and the bomb went off about 6:30. One officer was knocked to the ground, but no one was seriously hurt. It blew out the windows in the apartment of a musician across the street.
My windows completely caved into my apartment complex, and it woke me up immediately. And next thing you know, all we're hearing is screams and the sirens going off.
Investigators say they have no idea who was responsible. If it was an act of terrorism, it was an unconventional one, a bombing designed for a time and place where few people would be around. That could suggest the target was a specific building.
The vehicle explosion occurred outside 166 Second, the AT&T building. We do not know if that was a coincidence or whether that was the intention.
The blast knocked out phone and internet service in some parts of Nashville and surrounding areas. Communication problems forced the Nashville airport to shut down for part of the day.